If you can visualize 10-year-old Marie, what would you say to her?
Well, I would say there's gonna be a lot of no's in your way. People's going to doubt you, saying that, oh, you can't do this, you can't do that, that's not for you, that's not for you. Do not listen to them. You know your strength. You know what you want. You know your goals. You shoot for it. You go for it. Even if it takes you 1,000 years to get there, but believe me, persistence will take you there.